नमस्ते चिल्ड्रेन, बैलेंस इज नॉट समथिंग यू फाइंड, इट्स समथिंग यू क्रिएट। टुडे आवर कॉन्सेप्ट इज बेस्ड ऑन बैलेंस। कैन यू फाइंड आउट द कॉन्सेप्ट? लेट्स सी सम एग्जांपल्स। इन दिस पिक्चर फ्रूट्स आर केप्ट इन इक्वल नंबर ऑन बोथ बैलेंस। दिस शोज दैट दे आर इक्वली बैलेंस्ड। लेट्स सी अनदर एग्जांपल। If 3 added to a number, the result is 10. How will you write this in an equation? You will be writing x plus 3 is equal to 10. In this equation, there is only one variable, that is x, and it is an unknown number. And here the highest power is 1. Today we are going to learn linear equations in one variable. Otherwise, we can say it as first degree equations in one variable, since the highest power is 1. We can categorize the linear equation into three parts. First one, we have an equality sign in the center. To the left of equal sign is the left hand side, that is LHS. To the right of equal sign is the right hand side, that is or HS. Now let us see how to find out the solution of an equation. There are two ways to find the solution. The first one is inverse operations and the second one is transpose method. Inverse operations. Let us consider an equation x plus 3 is equal to 10. In the inverse operations, we must remember that whatever we do to the left hand side, we must do the same to the right hand side. Now let us take a random number 3. If we add 3 to the left hand side, the same 3 should be added to the right hand side. Similarly, if we subtract 3 to the left hand side, the same 3 should be subtracted to the right hand side. If we multiply 3 to the left hand side, the same 3 should be multiplied to the right hand side. And finally, if we divide the equation by 3 to the left hand side, the same 3 should be divided on the right hand side. Now let's see how this concept helps in solving the equation. Here the equation is 2x minus 3 is equal to 7. While solving the equation, we have to consider the left hand side having the variable x. On the left hand side, we have to eliminate 3. For that, we must add 3 on both sides, so that 3 will be cancelled on left hand side and we will be getting 2x is equal to 10. Now, we have to eliminate 2. So, divide both sides by 2. And 2 will get cancelled on left hand side and 10 divided by 2 is equal to 5. So, you will be getting your answer as x is equal to 5. Transpose method. While doing transpose method, we need to understand few concepts. Now, let us take an equation x plus 5 is equal to 10. In this equation, we need only x on the left hand side and get rid of 5. This 5 is added to the left hand side. So, the first concept is the existing term 5 added on left hand side is transposed to subtract on right hand side and we get the equation as x is equal to 10 minus 5. The second concept, here the equation is x minus 7 is equal to 15. Here the existing term is 7. The 7 subtracted on left hand side is transposed to add on right hand side. So we will be getting the equation as x is equal to 15 plus 7. The third concept is multiply transpose to divide. In this equation 2x is equal to 14, 2 multiplied on the left hand side is transposed to divide on right hand side and we will be getting the equation as x is equal to 14 divided by 2. The last concept is divide is transposed to multiply. In the equation x divided by 2 is equal to 7, x divided by 2 on the left hand side is transposed to multiply on the right hand side, and we get x is equal to 7 into 2. Now let's see how to apply these concepts by solving an equation. Here we are going to see transpose method for the equation 2x minus 3 is equal to 7 that we have already solved using inverse operations. Here the existing term 3 is subtracted on left hand side will be transposed to add on the right hand side as per the concept, and we get the equation as 2x is equal to 7 plus 3. When you add 7 plus 3, we will be getting 2x is equal to 10. Now applying the next concept, that is 2 multiplied on left hand side will be transposed to divide on right hand side, and we get the equation as x is equal to 10 divided by 2. 10 divided by 2 is equal to 5, and finally we get the solution as x is equal to 5. From this we come to know that we can solve the equation by any one method, either by inverse or transpose. Hope you have understood the concept. Children, the secret to life is finding the right balance to everything you do. Thank you.